Welcome to this video lecture. In this video, we will create a mean reversion strategy using Bollinger Bands. Mean reversion trading assumes prices will move back to mean. Thus, whenever prices are too far from the mean, we will take a position, long or short, and exit when price reverts to mean. We will use the Bollinger Bands to determine entry and exit points. Bollinger Bands consist of a middle band, upper band, and lower band. The middle band is a simple moving average for past 10 days. The upper band is plus x standard deviation above the middle band, and the lower band is minus x standard deviation below the middle band. Here n is the lookback period to compute mean and standard deviation, and x is the entry point, which are free parameters to be optimized using a training dataset. For mean reversion strategy on AUDCAD in next unit, we will take n as 5 and x as 0.5. We will enter into a long position, only when the price falls below the lower band. The price falling below lower band is used in as indication that price has deviated significantly from the mean, and hence is expected to rise back to the mean. Then, we will exit the long position, when the price mean reverts to the current mean. Similarly, we will enter into a short position, only when the price moves above the upper band. And we will exit the short position, when the price mean reverts to the current mean. At any one time, we can have either 0 or 1 unit, long or short, invested, so it is very easy to allocate capital to this strategy, or to manage its risk.